Nexmosphere's XR-2 RFID drivers can read and write NFC tags with custom text fields. In this video, we'll show you an application example demonstrating how this feature can be applied to create personalized storytelling for public venues, such as museums or exhibitions. As our imaginary venue, we've chosen a sea aquarium named Finding Nexmo. When people enter the aquarium, they receive an NFC wristband as an entrance ticket. At the entrance, they'll also find a visitor kiosk in which they can enter some information about themselves using a touchscreen. In our case, we ask for their name, their preferred language, and whether they are an adult or a child. When placing their NFC wristband in front of the NFC logo, the XR-2 RFID driver writes this information on the wristband, and the visitor is ready to enter the aquarium. We've installed digital displays at every fish tank in the aquarium, which can be used to learn more about the fish. As soon as the visitor places their wristband in front of the NFC reader, the XR-2 RFID driver reads the visitor's preferences, and the information about the fish is presented in the corresponding language and formulated in accordance with the visitor's age group. As the information is stored on the NFC tag itself, this mechanism works the same for all digital screens throughout the aquarium and can be multiplied an infinite amount of times without the need to connect the screen to a centralized database in which the information is stored. Of course, the name, language, and age group are just some examples of information categories that you can store on the NFC tag. Depending on the type of venue, you could also ask for general interest, the amount of information a person would like to receive, or their particular knowledge level on the topic. If this application example has inspired you to build an interactive and personalized experience for your clients, please reach out to us at applications@nexmosphere.com. Thanks.